Your own place. I can't believe it. Look at you. You're so grown up.
This is where you can sit when we talk, when I FaceTime you every night.
Every night?
I talk myself down from 3 times a day, so that is my best and final offer.
Beginnings can be painful, but that doesn't mean they're bad.
What's your plan, you know, after college?
After college? I have no idea. I never thought I would get this far. It says I'm in danger of academic probation.
Hey, it's not a big deal.
It isn't?
Not at all.
It's a huge deal.
I had an uncle who was on academic probation once. He's in jail now.
We train students to have success in their careers, but who trains them to follow their hearts?
Only you know what's in your own heart.
I need to avoid academic probation. And I hate living with Zahid.
There's too many rules. This is impossible.
I'm gonna go sit in the tub.
Come home.
Maybe I should.
Yes.
What if I can't live somewhere else? What if I fail?
I say stuff to myself like that all the time. Like, I'm gonna do something dumb and lose everything.
I was wondering if you're gonna tell Dad about you and Izzy.
I think the answer is butt out.
You have these parents that support you so much, it drives you nuts.
My mom thinks me dating girls is just a phase.
You have a support system. I am a support system.
I'll be your support system.
In the beginning of a journey, no one knows what to expect.
You are ready.
They might have a vague idea that the road ahead could be rough. That's what makes new beginnings so exciting. You don't know what will happen until it's over.
Isaac Newton, Nikola Tesla, Mozart, all the greats swore off sex to maximize artistic output.
That's why I swore off sex too.
You swore off sex because the girl you like got a boyfriend on the wrestling team.
There are a lot of considerations.